香。
Up in the air.
Pull.
Can't be worse than what his brother does.
Up in the air. Down to the floor. Point to the window and point to the door. Clap your hands together. One, two, three. One, pat your hands. Good, okay. Hold it out. Shake all the wrinkles out of it. Here, hold up. Yes. Here we go. You ready? We're gonna scrunch it up. Here we go. Scrunch it up. Won't take you long to scrunch these wrinkly things up. Scrunch it up. Scrunch it into a ball.
Go get your scissors.
Here we go. Here we go. We're going to count to five. Ready? One, two, three, four, five. Okay, shake it, shake it. Scrunch it up. Hold on a minute. Oh, you lose a shoe? This one's hers. That one's yours. This one's hers. Here we go. Ready? Got it? One, two, three, four, five.
I didn't, like, almost hit. Shake it out. Here we go. Ready? Scrunch it up. Scrunch it and scrunch it. Ready? Okay, here. We gotta wait. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five.
Here we go. One, two, three, four, five. Oh, she's the thing. Right. Well, I keep that. Sorry, that's it. I hated that. I'm trying to make it out on different levels, and I'm like, where's my kid go? Where's my kid go? This is the one. Yeah. Brady, you gotta sit down.
Here we go, ready?
Braylon.
We're gonna read a story. This one's called Polar Bear, Polar Bear. What do you hear? Felt like Polar Bear yesterday morning. Felt like a heat wave this morning when I went out. I was like,
thank you.
Polar Bear, what do you hear? What do you hear with your ears?
Thank you, honey.
I hear a lion roaring in my ears. What does a lion sound like? Lion, lion, what do you hear? I hear a hippopotamus snorting in my ear. Look at it. Oh, what is that? It's a hippopotamus. Can you say that? Hippopotamus. Good job. Hippopotamus, hippopotamus, what do you hear? I hear a flamingo fluting in my ear. Oh, what color is the flamingo? Look how long his legs are. Flamingo, flamingo, what do you hear? I hear a zebra braying in my ear. Oh, what color is a zebra?
Black and white.
Zebra, zebra, what do you hear? I hear a boa constrictor hissing in my ear. What kind of animal is a boa constrictor? That's what sound he makes. What is he? Oh, he's a snake. You're right. He is a snake. Boa constrictor, boa constrictor. What do you hear? I hear an elephant trumpeting in my ear. Oh, how many legs does an elephant have?
Four.
Elephant, elephant, what do you hear? I hear a leopard snarling in my ear. What does it sound like when you snarl? You're like, grr, grr. Leopard, leopard, what do you hear? I hear a peacock yelping in my ear. Oh, look at that. What color is the peacock's body? Yeah, his body is blue. body is blue and his legs are black and his feathers are all different colors. Have you ever seen a real peacock? They're beautiful. Oh no, what is that? Walrus, walrus, what do you hear? I hear a zookeeper whistling in my ear. Zookeeper, zookeeper, what do you hear? I hear children. Oh no! Growling like a polar bear, roaring like a lion, snorting like a hippopotamus, fluting like a flamingo, braying like a zebra, and hissing like a boa constrictor, trumpeting like an elephant, snarling like a leopard, yelping like a peacock, and bellowing like a walrus. That's what I hear. Look at all the kids. They're all wearing costumes. Are you going to go trick-or-treating? Are you going to go trick-or-treating? Let's do this before you get all messed up.
Okay. Kenan.
Hold on a minute.
Please don't do that.
Let's see if there's still some upstairs. Here, let me get some mice. Here, there's yours. Here you go.
Okay. You have to go like
mouse, little mouse, you better hide. Here comes the kitty cat from outside.
Okay, put your mice up here on the table. We're all going to go around the other way. And then go back the other way. Hi, ho, the dairy-o. We all go round and round. We all jump up and down. Can you jump up and down? We all jump up and down. Hi, ho, the dairy-o. We all jump up and down. Not that we didn't move around enough.
Okay.
Here's a book.
That's yours. This is
this
yours.
Book is called I Am Here. Just Right. I am too big for my crib. Look what's sticking out of his crib. His big rabbit feet. I'm too big for my shirt. Ooh, he's about to pop off a button. I am too big for my shoes. Look how big his rabbit feet are. He thinks he can wear those little shoes. I'm too big for my tricycle. How many wheels does a tricycle have? One, two. There's another one on the other side. You can't see it. Three. That's why they call it a tricycle. One is a unicycle. Two is a bicycle. Three is a tricycle. I'm too big for Grandpa to pick up. Oh, my back! I am just right for him to hug, though. He can get lots of hugs if he doesn't pick him up. I'm just right for my bed. Oh, he's not sleeping in a crib anymore. What's he sleeping in? A big bed, yeah. He got a big bed. I'm just right for my new shirt. And I'm just right for my new shoes. Look how big they are. Man, he's got big feet. Let him have big feet. And I'm just right for my bike. Oh, is it a unicycle? Is it a tricycle? What is it? It's a bicycle. So how many wheels does it have?
Two.
It has two wheels. I am just right for my sister. Oh, is his sister bigger or smaller? Smaller, yeah. I'm just right for this book. Look,
he's reading distracting
to his sister. I am just right. Good. Okay, let's do this. Okay, grab a pumpkin.
Just one. Give one to mommy.
It's squishy and the stem will pop off.
You also have one pumpkin. You have two pumpkins.
Squish it. You squish your pumpkin. You squeeze it. It's squishy. There's a pumpkin on my head, on my head. There's a pumpkin on my head, on my head. There's a pumpkin on my head. There's There's a pumpkin on my head. There's a pumpkin on my head. On my head.
Uh oh, here he goes. There's a pumpkin on my nose.
Oh,
on my
pumpkin nose. On my nose.
There's a pumpkin on my nose.
A pumpkin on your nose.
There's a pumpkin on my nose. There's a pumpkin on my nose. There's a pumpkin on my nose. On my nose. Where do you want to go next? There's a pumpkin on my chin. On my chin. There's a pumpkin on my chin. On my chin. There's a pumpkin on my chin. There's a pumpkin on my chin. There's a pumpkin on my chin. On my chin. There's a pumpkin on my hand. On my hand. There's a pumpkin on my hand. On my hand. There's a pumpkin on my hand. There's a pumpkin on my hand. Pumpkin on my hand, on my hand. Here's going to my shoe. There's a pumpkin on my shoe, on my shoe. There's a pumpkin on my shoe, on my shoe. There's a pumpkin on my shoe. There's a pumpkin on my shoe. There's a pumpkin on my shoe, on my shoe.
Ready? Toss your pumpkin in the basket.
Oh, good shot.
Toss your pumpkin in the basket.
For all the pumpkins in the basket. In that basket. In that basket. In the cleaning basket. Come in there. Good job. Good job. Come in there. Put them all in the basket. Put them all in there. Have one more victory. Go put your pumpkin away. Put your pumpkin in the basket. Go put your pumpkin in the basket.
Your cushion so you can use both hands. You go put pumpkins away.
Oh, thank you. You're awesome.
Look, go pick up those pumpkins. See those pumpkins on the floor? I'm going to read this book. Look.
Hey.
Listen, you want this book? Okay, go pick up the pumpkins. Go pick up the pumpkins. Pumpkins in the basket. Put them in the basket.
Thank you, Keenan. Ready?
What are you doing? Are you swimming?
Dad, this is called Maisie's Big Book of Kindness.
Is that a cushion?
I like Maisie now.
Keenan,
Maisie is very kind. There are lots of ways to be kind.
Yeah.
Sharing. Maisie shares her toys with her friends. She lets Tallulah play with Nanda. Thank you, Maisie. On a hot day, Maisie likes to share her favorite place with her friends. It is so much fun. Splish, splash. Where is Maisie's favorite place? When it's hot outside, it's the pool. Okay, she can't see it. On a rainy day, Maisie shares her umbrella with Eddie. What kind of animal is Eddie? What is he? He's an elephant. Maisie chooses a book to read out loud. Story time is sharing time. Sharing is kind. Giving. Maisie paints a birthday card to give Cyril. Charlie's busy making a cake for Cyril. He's using the mixer. Happy birthday. Maisie gives Cyril the card she has made. Thank you, Maisie. Charlie gives Cyril the birthday cake. Thank you, Charlie. That's so kind. What does he have all over his face? Cake. Oops, Daisy. Someone's knocking over the birthday cake. Uh-oh. I'm sorry I knocked over your cake, whispers to Lula. Can I give you a hug? Of course, says Cyril. Don't worry, it was an accident. Maisie gives Little Black Cat a single chin, and Charlie gives his teddy bear a cuddle every single one. Giving is caring. Drip, drip. The flowers in Maisie's garden are thirsty. Maisie and Eddie care for their plants and give them some water to help them grow. Maisie and Tallulah want to care for all the creatures in the garden. They're building a bug house, a bug hotel. What a wonderful place for the insects to sit.
Keenan?
What's that?
No.
A spider. Maisie cares for all sorts of animals. What are those?
No, don't.
They're little baby chicks. They're baby chicks. She looks after the little lambs. What does a lamb say? Moo, says the cow. She feeds the cow and the pigs say, boink, boink, boink. Poor Dottie has fallen off her skateboard. She hurt her knee and Maisie cares for her by putting on a band-aid. Maisie cares for all of her friends. Her big smile makes them happy. Caring is kind. Helping is kind. Maisie is very grateful for Eddie's help. Thank you, Eddie. Everyone is hungry. Maisie helps cook lunch on the grill. Thank you for your help, everyone. Clean up time. Swish, 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 crunch. Look at the elephant. He's wearing pants. Have you ever seen an elephant wear pants? You have? Tallulah's taking a bubble bath. Helping is kind. Playing together. Hello, come in. They're all going to play together. Maisie and Tallulah play with a jigsaw puzzle together. Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. What makes that noise? Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. I think that's a clock. Ding, ding, two, bam. Playing together is kind. Can you be kind together? Can you play together?
I have a passport.
Okay, good.
Listen, put your cushions away and I'll get Rosie out. We'll bring around Rosie today. Okay? Put your cushions away.
Why do you bring around Rosie? Why'd you bring around Rosie?
Put your cushions away.
Yeah.
Daphne, put your cushion away.
Yeah, I got a coat on there.
It's like she turned another page.
Rosie there.
Yes, she is.
Here, put her right here. Set her right there. We're going to ring around Rosie. Rosie Bear there. She likes to walk.
Rosie Bear.
There she is.
Come on, honey. Hey, you got some ice? She's like, I'm here. I'm on there.
Let's go ring around the room.
Keenan.
Okay.
Come here, touch me. Come here, Keenan. Here we go, you ready?
Ring around the rosy, pocket full of posies, ashes, ashes, we all fall down. Pocket full of posies, ashes, ashes, we all fall down.
Put one hand way up high. Wave goodbye, it's time to go.
Wave up high and wave down low. Wave real fast. Wave real slow. Wave goodbye, it's time to go. Wave up high, wave down low. Wave goodbye, I'll miss you so. Love you. Have a good day today, okay?
Ready? Fall down.
Nice.
Oh, fall down. Fall down. Up. Come here, baby. You ready to go home?